What will you say tomorrow?
I don't know. Depends on the news.
No, it doesn't. Whatever happens tonight, you must give them hope. Even if 20,000 men are dead, you can't leave their wives and mothers and children thinking they've died for no reason. You must stay with them. Make their sacrifice have a purpose. Make them believe that by God, they will win this war.
And I will do it with them. Well, that is my duty, isn't it? Would you mind talking to the Women's Auxiliary without me? I must write that speech.